Hi, my name's Claire Collins and I'm the Tong High School Sport and Performing Arts Enterprise Manager. We've had a fantastic 2 weeks of camps during the summer with over 170 young people taking part. That included our new Year 7 transition young people, sports camp and dance camp. There was a massive buzz of excitement, and that was including the teachers and staff as well, so that was really good. Our new Year 7s were cooking Spanish food, but while they were cooking they were learning the language as well, so it was a really, really good learning activity. They designed their own t-shirts, so we brought our graphics in our design department, and again they were wearing the t-shirts with pride during the camp. They made scrapbooks, which was absolutely fantastic, and also they did some literacy work, which they enjoyed doing. Tong has a sport and performing as a sport and arts specialty, so that means we have really, really talented performing arts and sports staff. Our transition camp, they learnt a scene from Hairspray, so they performed songs, dances, and they showed the extract to parents at the end of the camp and got a really good round of applause at the end of it. Our sport and dance camp staff offer a multitude of activities. This enables children of all ages and abilities to develop new skills, make new friends, and enjoy physical activity. You know, a lot of them have not enjoyed physical activity before, so that's really, really good. We run camps every half term, so nobody's got to miss out, so you can still go on holiday and still enjoy our camps at some point. Within Tong, we operate a community sport and performing arts enterprise. We offer sporting competitions and PPA cover to primary schools, which will enhance any primary school's curriculum. We aim to build children's confidence, self-esteem, belief, self-respect, and self-worth. You know, all our young people leave all our camps and actually leave Tong School with their own self-belief.